that nylon fibers are very strong. They are used for making parachutes and ropes of rock climbing. Okay, what are they used for? They are used for making parachutes and ropes for rock climbing, because these things need a lot of strength because it is going to carry a huge person, right? Whosoever is doing parasailing or whosoever is going for the adventure of rock climbing, so these things need to be very strong so that it doesn't break. अगर टूट जाएगा तो फिर इंसान का क्या होगा, सोच लो आप, है ना? Also, they are used in making seat belts, fishing nets, tire cord, and a string for sports racket and musical instruments. Musical instruments में जो strings होती है, for example, it can be a guitar, the strings of guitar. It can be a sports racket. Sports racket में जो the strings in the badminton racket, the strings in the tennis racket. So these nylon fibers are used for making these hard materials. That's why it is very strong. So which things are we going to remember? It is going to you. It is used for making parachutes. It is used for making ropes of rock climbing. Then sports racket and musical instruments ki string banane ke liye use hote hai, seat belts banane ke liye use hote hai. Other than that, fishing nets. If you cannot remember tire cords, it's okay. Let it go. Okay, you need to remember only six things. Which is it? Which are they? Parachute, ropes of rock climbing, seat belt, rackets, sports racket, strings of sports racket and musical instruments, and fishing nets. Easy? Yes or no? Yes. Boys?
Yes.
Okay. Please list these names. Sunraj, beta. Chalo, bolo fata. Sunraj.
Ma'am, can I say?
Okay, you say.
Parachute, rope for rock climbing, seat belts, fishing nets, tire cord, rackets and musical
instruments. Okay. Question number 5. Explain why plastic containers are favored for storing foods. Why should we use plastic containers for storing food? First one. Because the plastics do not react with the food stored in them. Second, plastics are lightweight and strong, and they are easy to handle and are safe. Why should we use plastics to store food? Because first of all, the plastics are not going to react with the food. Second, they are lightweight and are strong. And third, they are easy to handle and are safe. Okay. This one is also quite easy. See, these are 1 mark questions for you. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Now let's list the differences between thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. What is the difference between thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic? This is very important. Please pay attention. All right. These plastics soften on heating and can be bent easily. What are thermoplastic? These plastics are softened on heating. They become soft when they are heated, and it can be bent easily. Or easily, usko bend kar sakte. To usko jo bhi shape dena hai, we can give the shape. Then thermosetting plastics. These plastics, when molded once, can't be softened again. मतलब एक बार उसको बेंड कर दिया, एक बार उसको शेप दे दिया, फिर उसको वापस सॉफ्टन नहीं कर सकते. We cannot change the shape of that plastic again. So what is the difference? First difference between thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. In thermoplastic, these plastics can be softened on heating and we can bend it. इन थर्मो सेटिंग प्लास्टिक एक बार मोल्ड बन गया, एक बार शेप दे दिया, फिर उसको सॉफ्टन नहीं कर सकते. ठीक है. दे डू नॉट लूज देयर प्लास्टिसिटी. थर्मो प्लास्टिक्स विल नॉट लूज देयर प्लास्टिसिटी एंड इन थर्मो सेटिंग प्लास्टिक दे विल लूज देयर प्लास्टिसिटी. एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ थर्मो प्लास्टिक्स आर पॉलीथीन एंड पीवीसी. एंड एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ थर्मो सेटिंग प्लास्टिक आर बैकलाइट एंड मेलामाइन. मेलामाइन के बोल्स आते हैं. यस और नो, पता है कि नहीं पता?
यस.
दे आर अ टाइप ऑफ प्लास्टिक ओनली, बट दे आर वेरी वेरी हार्ड. दे लूज देयर प्लास्टिसिटी प्लास्टिक, बट इन थर्मोप्लास्टिक दे आर दे डू नॉट लूज देयर प्लास्टिसिटी. मतलब यानी कि जो पॉलीथीन बैग्स है, पीवीसी है, वो तो प्लास्टिक का ही लगता है ना. ठीक है, अंडरस्टूड? See, this question will be asked for 2 marks. Okay, explain why the following are made of thermosetting plastics. Why saucepan handles, electric plugs, switches, and plug boards are made of thermosetting plastics? Because since the thermosetting plastics are a bad conductor of heat and do not get heated up while cooking, they are used for making saucepan handle. First of all, thermosetting plastics are bad conductor of heat, यानी के गरम नहीं होते, and do not get heated up while cooking. They are used for making saucepan handles. अगर वो thermoplastic से बने होते तो उसका shape तुरंत change हो जाता heat की वजह से और हम उसको पकड़ नहीं पाते, हम भी जल जाते. इसलिए वो thermosetting plastic से बने हैं, and thermosetting plastic do not change their shape even when they are heated. Okay, and they are very very bad conductor of heat. Since thermosetting plastics are a bad conductor of electricity, if they are bad conductor of heat, that means they are bad conductor of electricity also. And the electric current does not pass through such plastics. Electric current is not going to pass through such plastics. They are used for making electric plugs, switches, and plug boards. They will not pass electricity, and इसीलिए ये switches है, plug boards है, electric plugs है, वो plastic से बने हैं. क्योंकि अगर हम switches on करने जाएंगे और वो good conductor of electricity होंगे तो हमें भी short लग सकता है. Okay? Understood?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, give examples to show that the plastics are non-corrosive in nature. Please read, beta. Who wants to read, Sanraj? Can you read?
I read.
Okay, you read.
Give examples to show that plastics are non-corrosive in nature. Nature. Answer. The literal meaning of non-corrosive is resistant to get destroyed by chemical action. Following are the examples that show that plastics are non-corrosive in nature. Plastic containers do not react with items stored in it. They do not get rusted when exposed to moisture and air. They do not decompose when left in open for a long period.
Okay. What you have to do, you need to give examples. You need to prove the points to show that plastics are non-corrosive in nature. You know what is the meaning of corrosive, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so the literal meaning of non-corrosive is resistant to get destroyed by chemical action. यानी कि कोई भी chemical reaction से वो destroy नहीं हो सकता. That is the literal meaning of non-corrosive. Okay, and the points which proves that the plastics are non-corrosive are: plastics containers do not react with items stored in it. They do not get rusted when exposed to moisture and air. वो iron जैसे rust नहीं होता. आयन तो हम अगर आयन को मॉइस्चराइज्ड एयर में रखेंगे तो वो तुरंत रस्ट हो जाएगा. बट दीज प्लास्टिक कंटेनर्स डू नॉट रस्ट व्हेन एक्सपोज्ड टू मॉइस्चर एंड एयर. दे डू नॉट डीकम्पोज व्हेन लेफ्ट इन ओपन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. दे विल नॉट डीकम्पोज व्हेन वी कीप इट ओपन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. Okay, they are asking whether the bristles of a toothbrush should be made from the same material. यानी कि plastic material से toothbrush की bristles है वो बनने चाहिए क्योंकि they are non-corrosive. Why not? Why should we not use these material to make the handles and bristles of a toothbrush? Because handle and bristles of a toothbrush should not be made of the same material, because our gums are very soft and the bristles should be made of soft material, because the gums of our tooth are very very soft, they are very delicate. Agar hum plastic ke brush se brush karenge to hamare gums hai wo chill jayenge. On the other hand, the handle should be made up of hard material so that it can give a firm grip. Okay. Read the next question, beta.
Plastic must be avoided as far as possible. The materials made of plastic are non-biodegradable. The use of plastic has a bad effect on the environment. When the plastics are burned, it releases a lot of poisonous fumes into the atmosphere, causing air pollution. These plastic materials, when eaten up by the animals like cows, choke their respiratory system. This can cause death of these animals. The waste plastic particles thrown there here and there carelessly get into dirty water drains and sewers, and block them in nutshell. Plastic can be considered a threat to our environment.
Why should we avoid plastic? Using plastic because they are non-biodegradable. यानी कि वो जल्दी डिग्रेड नहीं होते. Actually डिग्रेड ही नहीं होते. जल्दी क्या? वो डिग्रेड ही नहीं होते. The use of plastics has a bad effect on environment. What bad effect? That when plastics are burned, हम जब प्लास्टिक को जलाते हैं तो बहुत सारे पॉइजनस गैसेस रिलीज होते हैं. And fumes into the atmosphere, which causes air pollution. Then, if we just throw the plastic just like that, the plastic materials are eaten up by the animals like cows, and it chokes their respiratory system and it causes death in the animal. Other than that, waste plastic articles thrown here and there are carelessly get into the dirty water. Dirty water drains mein jaata hai aur sewers ko block kar dete hai, gutter. इट ब्लॉक्स द गटर और उससे क्या होता है गटर ओवरफ्लो हो जाती है बार बार इन अ नटशेल प्लास्टिक्स कैन बी अदर इवन इफ वी आर नॉट थ्रोइंग इट इन गटर एंड वी आर रिलीजिंग दीज इन द सी वाटर और एनीथिंग एल्स और इन द रिवर तो सी और रिवर के अंदर जो एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स रहते हैं वो कंज्यूम कर लेंगे गलती से तो वो भी उसकी भी रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक्ट चोक हो जाएगी और वो मर जाएंगे ओके सो प्लास्टिक्स शुड बी अवॉइडेड एज फार एज possible first of all if they are non biodegradable if they are burnt they release poisonous gases if they are not burnt they are thrown away they are eaten up by the animals which choke their respiratory system and it causes death of these animals even if you are not throwing here and there and throwing it in a proper place they get into the sewers gutters and it blocks them okay so that's why we should avoid plastics as far as possible okay
yes question number 14
just a minute beta Let me find a question for you which you should read.
Okay.
Okay. Mark the correct answer. Rayon is different from synthetic fibers because It has a silk-like appearance. It is obtained from wood pulp, or its fibers can also be woven like those in the natural fibers. What can be the correct answer?
Ma'am, I have to read this.
You tell me the correct answer, beta. This is multiple choice question.
Okay.
Anybody who knows this can come on the speakers panel.
Because
anybody can answer. Anybody can answer this question. It has a silk-like appearance.
From wood pulp. It is obtained from wood pulp.
Sure.
Sure.
Correct. Give an example which indicates that nylon fibers are very strong. अभी अभी question किया है, answer आना चाहिए.
The example of which indicate that nylon fibers are very strong because the nylon fibers are used to make parachutes and rock climbing ropes.
Very good. Other than that, what else are they used for?
Members.
Seat belts.
Yes, seat belts also.
और है दो तीन
बैग ट्रैवल बैग
ट्रैवल बैग ओके व्हाई इज टेफ्लॉन यूज्ड एज टेप फॉर सीलिंग पर्पस
टेफ्लॉन यूज्ड एज अ टेप फॉर सीलिंग पर्पस बिकॉज इट इज नहीं पता मैम
ओके बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स टफनेस बिकॉज इट इज वेरी टफ दैट्स व्हाई टेफ्लॉन इज यूज्ड एज टेप फॉर सीलिंग पर्पसेस
ओके
ओके अ पर्सन हैज टू मेक अ नॉन स्टिक पैन ही हैज थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ प्लास्टिक बेकलाइट टेफ्लॉन एंड पीवीसी Which plastic will he use for coating and why? Because he will use Teflon because it is not affected by heat. First of all, it does not react chemically with any other substances. So while cooking, we should make our cooking vessels with the help of Teflon with the material known as Teflon. Because first of all, it is not affected by heat. जितना भी गर्म करो उसको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. And whatever things you want to cook, whatever you put in that. It is not going to react with the substance. That's why cooking or non-stick pan should be used. For making a non-stick pan, Teflon should be used. Can you tell me why should we use Teflon to make the cooking vessels?
Because it does not react chemically with other substance and it does not affect heat. And it
affect by heat. Very good. Very good. Okay, there is a difference between biodegradable and non-biodegradable material. Please read.
A material which get decomposed through natural processes such as of action of bacteria. Number two, example, cotton or jute. Number one, non-biodegradable material. Number one, a material which does not decompose by natural processes. Number two, example, plastic.
Okay. Biodegradable materials are materials which gets decomposed by the bacteria. It gets decomposed naturally by the action of bacteria. And non-biodegradable materials are which do not get degraded or decomposed by bacteria. Biodegradable materials examples should be cotton or jute and non-biodegradable materials are plastics, okay? What are the disadvantages of wearing a synthetic fiber? Can you differentiate between natural fiber and synthetic fiber first of all? Can you differentiate between...
Yes, answer. Synthetic fiber catches fire very easily. It melts and sticks to a body of a person wearing it. During summer, synthetic fibers do not absorb sweat and a person wearing it feels uncomfortable.
Okay, so first of all, there is a difference between synthetic fiber and natural fibers. Fibers, you know what is fibers, right? The clothes that we wear are made up of fibers. So there are two types of fibers, synthetic fiber and natural fiber. Synthetic fibers are man-made and natural fibers are obtained from plants and animals. Okay. Fibers are of two types, natural
and synthetic.
Synthetic. Okay. Natural fibers are obtained from plants and animals, and synthetic fiber are obtained are man-made. Okay. Plants, for example, cotton. Cotton plants hote hai na?
Yes.
And the next one is jute. And in animals, for example, wool. Wool is obtained from
sheep.
Sheep. And silk is obtained from silkworm. And synthetic fibers are man-made. For example, nylon.
Nylon, rayon.
Rayon, very good.
Teflon.
Correct. Teflon is not a fiber, beta.
And plastic.
Plastic. It is a plastic. It is not a fiber.
Yes.
Okay. So why he is asking that? Why? What are the disadvantages of wearing a synthetic fiber? So synthetic fibers catches fire very easily. It melts and sticks to the body of the person wearing it. It will melt and stick to the body of the person. During summers, synthetic fibers do not absorb sweat. When we are wearing a synthetic fiber during summer aur hume bahut paseena hota hai, so it is not going to absorb sweat and the person wearing it will feel very, very uncomfortable. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Manufacturing synthetic fibers is actually helping conservation of forest. Why, how, and why? So it is, this statement is correct. And why is it helping in conservation of forest? Because the forest would be conserved if synthetic fibers are used, but other effects of synthetic fibers are more harmful. Disposable of synthetic fibers causes a lot of environmental pollution. When synthetic fibers burn, a lot of smoke is produced. So manufacturing synthetic fibers is helping conservation of forest. It is correct, but it is also causing harmful effects. It is affecting the environment. When it is burned, it produces a lot of smoke, so it is very harmful in other ways. Okay. Even though plastics are very useful, they are not environment friendly. Justify the statement. Read.
Even though plastics are very useful, they are not environment friendly. Environment friendly. Justify the statement. Answer. Plastics are very useful, but their disposal is a big problem. Plastics are non-biodegradable and take many years to decompose. They release a lot of poisonous fumes when burned, so they cause environmental pollution.
Okay. Plastics are very useful. We need them in our everyday life, but they are, the only problem is that they are not biodegradable. They do not degrade in the environment. They do not decompose. Okay. And when we burn it, it releases a lot of poisonous fumes. So we cannot even burn them. That's why they are not environment friendly. Give methods by which pollution due to plastic can be solved.
Pollution due to the plastics can be solved by the following methods. Avoid the use of plastics as far as possible. Use bags made of jute or cloth. Biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste should be separated and disposed of separately. Plastic should be recycled and reused.
Okay. How can you solve the problems by use of problems of using plastic? First of all, we should avoid using plastic as far as possible. We should use the bags made of jute or cotton or cloth. And biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste should be separated. यानी कि दोनों waste हैं वो अलग-अलग separate करके रखने चाहिए and disposed of separately because plastic should be recycled and reused. Plastics can be recycled and reused. तो आप उसको separate करके कचरे में डालोगे तो ही वो process है वो हो पाएगा. Now these are multiple choice questions and everybody is supposed to answer. Sahil Sheikh.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you are only reading. Then who is this? Ain Muhammad Qazi. अली वसाया गाजी अब्बास लखानी.
यस मैम.
बेटा अब जवाब देना ठीक है. प्लीज आंसर नाउ. ओनली फ्यू ऑफ यू आर देयर तो मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस करते हैं ठीक है.
यस
इट्स लाइक अ गेम फॉर यू यू कैन प्ले इट. सो इलेक्ट्रिकल स्विचेस आर मेड अप ऑफ नायलॉन बेकलाइट पॉलिथीन और मेलामाइन. व्हाट आर इलेक्ट्रिकल
मेलामाइन.
श्योर.
Yes, I think.
What is anybody else who have a different answer?
Bakelite.
Bakelite or melamine?
Bakelite.
Okay, the correct answer is bakelite. Okay, out of the following, which is not biodegradable? Vegetable plus. Very good. Clothes made up of which fabric are best suited for hot climate?
Cotton.
Okay. Out of the following, which is not a natural fiber? Somebody else may answer. Sahil, beta, thodi der chup rehna, theek hai? Kisi aur ko jawab dene do. And Muhammad Qazi. Which of the following is not a natural fiber?
Cotton.
Natural, beta. Cotton, silk, jute, ya rahi hai. Is not a natural fiber. Cotton, silk, jute or rayon? Yes. Anybody else who wants to answer? Who knows the answer?
I know, ma'am.
Jute,
beta. Jute is a natural fiber. Jute ke plant mein se jute milta hai.
Rayon.
Rayon is the correct answer. See, cotton plant se milta hai, silkworm se milta hai, jute plant se milta hai. To bacha kya? Rayon. Okay. Then naturally occurring polymer is cellulose, polyester, nylon or PVC. Which is naturally occurring? Yani man-made nahi hai. Which one is not a man-made polymer? Yes.
Cellulose.
Cellulose is a polymer, correct. Where do you find cellulose from? What is plant cell wall made up of?
Plant
cell wall is made up of cellulose. Okay. That's why it is naturally occurring. और ये सारे हैं polyester, nylon and PVC are made up of are man-made. They are not naturally occurring. They are also polymer, but they are not naturally occurring. Okay?
Yes.
Plastics used for coating non-stick pans is PVC, ester, bakelite.
Ester.
Sure. The correct answer is melamine, beta.
Melamine.
For coating non-stick pans. Pickles are kept in a plastic container because plastic containers are non-corrosive.
Non-corrosive.
Okay, light, colorful, or cheap?
Non-corrosive.
Correct. Then which of the following is a thermoplastic? Bakelite, melamine, polythene, jute.
Polythene.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay, correct. Which of the following can be recycled? Plastic bowls, ball pen, ballpoint pens, telephone instruments, or electrical switches?
Plastic balls.
Plastic balls.
Okay. Which material is best suited for covering electric wires?
Polystyrene.
I think PVC is the correct answer. PVC, jo tubes aati hai na, yellow, red, black, and green. There are these types of tapes which we cover on the wires, electric wires. So those are made up of PVC. Okay. Here we complete the questions, and tomorrow we will be doing the same thing. Not tomorrow, day after.
Tuesday.
Yes, we will be doing it. If you have any doubts in chapter 3, 4, and 5, please let me know. Okay?